Hi, I'm Ayushi, and it's time for some DIY. Why? Because I love it.
You better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I am telling you why. Now it's time for some fun DIY. Guys, it's my favorite time of the year. It's Christmas time. And I know you guys must be gearing up, planning what to buy, what to give. And mostly people give gifts or make Christmas cards. So I thought I'll teach you something that will not only be a great way to wish someone, but will also add some warmth and cheer to their home. So get ready, it's time for some DIY. Why? Because I love it. Quickly grab all these things to make a 3D box card. All right, let's get started and make a 3D box card. Now, the coolest thing about this card is that you can actually add lights to it and make it into a lamp. And then it will look really cool as a decorative item in the corner of your room, giving warmth and cheerful joy. So let's make the layers of the lamp. So first, I'm going to take a pencil and draw the first layer. As you can see, I'm drawing a tree here, because I want to create a nice landscape. Make sure you leave a border. So I'm just drawing a line. When you're making a 3D card like this, make sure you pick up forms that look interesting, because in this 3D card, you get nice silhouettes because of the light that we'll add later. So if your form is nice, then your silhouette will look nice. So you can see my first layer is ready, and I've drawn trees on either side and kept a lot of blank space in the middle. And with the same technique, we'll keep drawing more trees and more forms to layer up our card. So once you have finished drawing all your layers, you can take a cutter and start cutting them cleanly. When you're using a cutter, be very careful. Don't hurt yourself. Okay, as you can see, I'm done with my basic cutting. Now I'm going to add some more details. If there is detailing in your form, your silhouette will look really interesting. All right, with that, our first layer is now ready, as you can see. Similarly, I have cut all the other layers. Now we're going to stick all these layers and create the layered effect. Next, we need some styrofoam strips. I have cut them to size according to my frame. Now I'll show you how to stick these and frame our card. So this is my first layer. I'll flip it. Now I'll take Fevicol MR, apply it to the border. Now we'll stick the styrofoam strip and make a frame. So we match it to the side, like this. So you can see with the styrofoam strips, I've made a nice frame, and this will help us create the layered effect. Now we'll do this for all the other layers. There you go, I've added all my layers. The trees are in place, and so is my reindeer and the Christmas tree. And with that, my snowy scene is complete. But now, for the magic, I'm going to add another layer, and I'll show you how you can create a snowy effect. Take a frame. Now this frame will actually act as a backdrop for our snowy scene. So what I'm going to do is, I'm going to punch some holes in this so that when the light passes through it, it will look like it's snowing. You can take any sharp object like a toothpick or a thumb pin and make some holes. After making all the holes, you can stick it in place like this. And with that, our 3D box is now ready. There you can see. Creates a nice 3D effect. And because of these holes, it creates a nice snowy effect or stars in a night sky. Okay, now I'll show you how you can make a box. So I have some cardboard strips here. I've cut them to size so that they fit nicely with my frame, like this, for all four sides. Now I'm going to just stick them with tape. And there you have a box. Now, because I have a snowy scene, I have created another one and I've painted it white so that our scene looks complete, like that. And then in the end, to just hide this cardboard edges, I'm going to take a styrofoam frame and put it on top like this and complete our scene. Now you can see that the thickness of the cardboard box is more than my 3D layered card. That's because I am going to place some lights. So make sure you leave some space so that you can add the light to it. So I have fairy lights here. Now you can spread them the way you want. I'm going to just place them, take some tape, and then just stick it here. Leave the wire out from a corner. Take my cardboard piece, and with some sticking tape, I'm going to just lock it. And then in the end, you can add some season's greetings or some Christmas wishes and add that to your 3D layered card like this. And with that, your 3D box card is now ready. Look at that. And now for the effect, we connect the lights. Okay, let's switch it on. And with that, your magical 3D box card is ready. But wait, I don't think you can see the magic. Let me dim the lights. Like I said, this will definitely add some warmth and cheer and also help bring in the Christmas spirit. This is a season of joy, a season of giving, so spread some love. Also, show me some love, hit that like button, also share it with your friends, and if you want to see me again, then subscribe to my channel and I'll connect with you. Also in the comment section below, let me know what you thought of this video and also if you want me to try some new things for you guys. If you make this, click pictures and share it on my Facebook or Instagram page. I'll see you next time. Until then, do good and be good. Peace. And also a very Merry Christmas to all of you. Shaka.